40 kilowatt AVR. Your, from your supply goes in, from here goes to the top of your circuit breaker, which is the input. The bottom is the output of your circuit breaker. You go to the output side on top, and then this one goes out to your output to your device.